good evening. How you doing? Welcome in. It's time Lad Tea Maker here. Hello. It's time. A little bit late than never. For a bit more of Company of Heroes. To see whether I can take 3 or defend 317 or hill 317. Which would be nice. Good evening, Michael. Hope you're doing well. As we're doing a lot of war stuff on a Thursday on PC. So we've got the Company Heroes series, which I may even buy number 3, because I probably won't be finished this by the time that comes out. Then we've got the Commando series of games, with, I believe, expansions. And then Conflict Desert Ops. I'm not bad. It's been a hectic day of stuff and things. Right, here we go. So as you can see now, though, we have the other missions all unlocked. So Operation Market Garden, Liberation, Tiger Ace, Causeway, so we've got them all. So we were just outside Mortain, trying to defend the hill. Now we know in the last like 3 minutes they have military. Yes, they were. There's going to be some German artillery coming our way in the last 3 minutes. The last time, last week, took us out. So I need to find a way to stop that.
Lost a unit. They're all dead.
I mean, lost the unit, they're all dead.
You really think this helps? Rifle squad,
take fire!
Kill him.
Hold the line! We got Krauts on our hill!
Killed a fucking sniper!
Enemy unit down.
We got crowd infantry.
Casualties being reported.
Get your kit and form up.
We're being hit by crowd infantry.
Our base is under attack.
I don't want to have to redo this, but I may have to.
Gotta push them back.
now, it's after midnight.
Enemy unit down.
Contact! Cloud infantry!
From behind! This floor is in the
cloud! Fire!
Our forces are taking casualties.
And Krauts are in the wire! They're hitting our HQ!
I'm not a hell!
Ready to go.
We're losing a point out there.
Like mechanized here.
Enemy unit down.
They're coming! Another wave! Ready defense!
Ford is waiting to get go.
Oh, fuck. Damn.
We got crowd troops firing on us!
Enemy unit down. Weapon crew lost. Got hostiles in the combat.
Base on the side.
Looks like we fight today.
Under enemy fire.
Rebel squad,
half track is leaving the motor pool.
They're coming for us.
Half track, ready to roll. Push it forward. Get this thing moving.
Rebel squad, ready.
We have a secured sector rubber. Under attack.
We gotta move.
Let's get this over with, goddammit.
Chevron point, how you doing, Tracker?
Our base is under attack.
Rich is on our hill, hold him back!
Enemy unit down.
Just give me a wrench,
a gun, and point me at the bad guys. All eyes on the perimeter. Let's move it. Out!
This is. I'm gonna save it here because we have some sort of ground. This mission already, man. This mission already. I need to hold out for 8 more minutes. If I do that, we're golden. Yeah. Not my strongest mission type, these aren't. Right.
Enemy unit down. They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory.
They're at Mortain! Krauts are attacking the town!
They're hitting one of our forward emplacements, trying to take our territory. Enemy unit down.
Heavy recon.
Yep. Jeep deployed. Just arrived.
Ready to die? Just make it count. Place the fire.
infantry squad lost. Enemy unit down.
Get that one.
SG's on fire!
Spitting around our asses!
Hey, I got enemy troops!
Waiting, here you go,
battery ready!
Base is taking fire.
Casualties.
It'll be re- hope so.
Unit down.
Short sweep, I got run. No worries, dude. You take it easy, my friend.
That was close. Target is
artillery
destroyed.
Support is now available.
Come on.
Good hunting, people! Target destroyed!
Hold the line! We got Kratz on our hill!
Enemy unit down.
Give me ammunition.
Roger that.
I've got to save it. How much? 3:37. Can we do this? Please let me have. Please let me have this game. Please. I'm begging you. Please.
Enemy unit down. Casualties being reported.
MG squad is drawing fire!
30 cal squad here!
Unit down.
They clear their damn throat. One. Yeah.
destroyed our barracks.
There's nothing I can do.
Kratz are trying to take more team. We gotta push them back.
Firing on enemy armor.
Our engine is
taking fire. Firing on Kraut armor.
Base has been overrun.
Kratz are in the wire. They're hitting our HQ.
I've got to restart this mission, haven't I? There's nothing I can do. I just want...
Base is under attack.
I mean, look at them swarm. I need 150. Give us 150. If I can get that, then we've got it. No, they haven't captured my base.
Rich is on our hill. Hold them back.
Hello, Korn. How you doing, man? They're retreating. We did it. How did we do it? Okay then. You're playing around with Lara, oh my. But is Lara playing back? Thank you for the pips too. So the Montane counterattack. Here we go. I don't know how. I feel a bugger we're dying, yeah.
This is Echo Bravo 565. Target acquired.
Check out my playthrough of the Callisto Protocol on YouTube. Before Crisis, I was trying to catch up with it. Ads.
Okay, now we got reinforcements. We're gonna push those Krauts off our damn hill. If we capture and hold these strategic points, those Panzers won't have no choice but to retreat. Okay, enough talking. Let's get to work.
Right, okay.
Abel, this is Dog Company. How's that R&R? You guys all rested up? I hope you took care of our hill.
Dog, just get that fucking armor into position. Those Krauts aren't gonna wait for you.
Sherman on point.
Drive. Let's go.
Engineer, welcome to the
front line. Engineer, you're going to come this way.
Thank you.
gonna take this fucker back. Engineers,
you tell us where, I'll tell you when.
Krauts are probing around the Abbey. Let's knock it down.
Engineers, eyes and ears, ladies.
Not enough resource in a tank depot. Not yet, anyway.
Engineers taking heat!
.57 mil at your service. Ready? Fire! Stand on armor!
Trying to take our hill. Push them back.
Weapon crew reporting death. Got hostiles in the compound.
Yeah, we have, haven't we? Go by my base and just absolute thump them, aren't I, really?
Losing a sector.
Yeah, we've lost a sector. Okay, we've lost quite a bit. Okay, let's restart.
Thank you.
Okay, now we got reinforcements, we're gonna push those krauts off our damn hill. If we capture and hold these strategic points, those panzers won't have no choice but to retreat. Okay, enough talking, let's get to work.
Right, we'll go for that one where we can get some fingies up.
Abel, this is Dog Company. How's that R&R? You guys all rested up? I hope you took care of our hill.
Dog, get that fucking armor into position. Those krauts aren't gonna wait for you.
Greyhound moving.
Krauts are probing around the Abbey. Let's knock it down.
Good to go. Moving out.
Tail to the floor. All the same. Good to go.
Oh, it's that fucking resource. I need that, don't I?
Sherman, cows, you know.
These are the weaponry that's still from the last fight, that's what that is.
Weapon crew reporting casualties.
Flossie.
Our front lines are collapsing.
Well, not great.
Enemy unit down.
We're being overrun. What badly here?
Enemy unit down. This is under attack. Losing ground out there. Axis artillery support standing by.
Try and get a foothold somehow.
We're losing a strategic sector. Our base is under attack.
can't do anything to retaliate.
HQ is under attack.
So much for a counterattack. That was horrible. So, did it suddenly get stupidly hard? Defended the hip. That was the big thing. And now this counterattack is just, they're just swarming.
Bravo 565. Target acquired. Starting my run. Over.
Okay, now we got reinforcements. We're gonna push those krauts off our damn hill.
Not much
if
of them.
If we capture and hold these strategic points, those panzers won't have no choice but to retreat. Okay, enough talking. Let's get to work.
Abel, this is Dog Company. How's that R&R? You guys all rested up? I hope you took care of our hill.
Dog, just get that fucking armor into position. Those krauts aren't gonna wait for you. Krauts are probing around the Abbey. Let's lock it down.
Engineer squad ready, sir.
Squad ready for orders.
We need an MG nest in there.
Taking fire!
Our forces are taking casualties.
Sherman on
moving in.
Pour it on him!
We have to kill him quick.
We're going after
Greyhound
a fuel point.
Attacking.
One of ours.
this. Come on.
Enemy unit down. Long-range artillery is standing by. Headquarters report taking enemy fire. Using a fuel sector.
Enemy action at the farmhouse. Farmhouse is under attack.
Yeah, give him lots of damage.
Enemy
I'm
unit
trying.
Down. Base is under enemy fire. Enemy unit down.
Cannon on target. Fire! 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 Main weapon!
Germans are taking one of our points. Enemy unit down. Got hostiles in the combat. Base is under attack.
Firing on the enemy!
Of course!
We got company! Enemy troops
fighting us down! Engineers, get the piss pounded out of
them! Right, firing weapon! Pour it on them! Greyhound, moving out!
Enemy unit down. Up the ante. Reduction is now at double time.
Okay, stem the tide.
You're down to 300 points. Our HQ is under attack.
Greyhound got some fire here.
Reported lost.
Enemy cav, let's go!
Primary target. Sherman on point.
Engineers, ready for action.
Fire on it. Fire on it. Sherman, right.
Let's not go too far away.
Engineer squad ready. Engineers, on deck. We're on building detail.
Moving up.
Okay, people. Repair detail, hustle it up. Engineer, report it as ordered.
Hi Vicky, how you doing?
Enemy unit down. We're at 200 points.
Supply yard.
Where we need it.
The Germans are pounding.
Well, apart from this mission, I'm good.
Confirmed.
Right, where are some of my engineers?
Just give me a wrench, a gun, and point me at the bad guys.
Engineer, repair.
Just like garage back home.
HQ is under attack.
The piss pounded out of us!
Enemy fire on our position!
We have to get out of each cherry unless...
Okay, cool. Happy birthday for tomorrow. Hope you have a nice time.
We're at 100 points and dropping. Unit down.
Kamikaze Kitten's Raider Repair 15, hello! How are you doing? Welcome in.
We're down to 50 points.
I know we are, there's bugger all I can do about it.
Shit! The Greyhound is taking Panzer fire!
Come on, Cam! Enemy unit down. Damn
squad!
Engaging enemy armor!
Our base is under attack.
This is crazy, I just can't get a foothold at all.
Units was. We're down to 25 points.
I'm no, there's nothing I can do about it. I don't have the resource points. Didn't have the resource points to get more gun, more tanks, and that, and
your face is taking fire.
And sort of, you know, big artillery units. And I couldn't do that because immediately from the off they have us. Geo, how you doing? How was your stream? Mission failed. How the hell am I supposed to get the foothold there? How you doing? Well, the first mission I did, somehow, but don't know how. This mission, though, is being an absolute pain in the hole. Absolute pain in the hole. The only thing I can think of is go straight for the free bits. Hell yeah, why not? But I don't get why. Gameplay, speed, squad control mass. I mean, I'm accepting that, yes. See, this counterattack is from there, is from the other bit. That's alright. If you've had a long day streaming and that, you're gonna be knackered. That's okay. You know where I am if you need us. There's only one thing for it. We're going to have to go and take the sections and then try and slow it down that way. That's the only thing I can think of. That's only giving me 3 tanks is not enough. Well, yeah, if you're not already following Kamikaze Kid, do so. She'd be amazing.
Okay, now we got reinforcements, we're gonna push those krauts off our damn hill. If we capture and hold these strategic points, those panzers won't have no choice but to retreat. Okay, enough talking. Let's get to work.
Right, so we have to pretty much go for it there, there, and there. So that's what we're going to do.
Abel, this is Dog Company. How was that R&R? You guys all rested up? I hope you took care of our hill.
Dog, get that fucking armor into position. Those krauts aren't going to wait for you. Krauts are probing around the Abbey. Let's knock it down.
Greyhound is combat ready. Greyhound is moving out.
Come on, engineers.
Where we need it.
Now we're going for it. Abbey.
Move. Watch your spacing.
Got hostiles in the combat.
Greyhound is moving out. Greyhound has the target.
down.
Let him have it! Shoot it at us! And then on target outside! Right on this!
Artillery support standing by.
We are in the shit now!
We're hot! Position under fire from crowd group!
Germans are pounding our base. Enemy unit down. Germans are pounding our base. Claims they can support rapid deployment.
Get a Sherman craft to clear this up.
Greyhound is moving.
Enemy unit down. Infantry squad lost. Our front lines are collapsing. The Axis are winning the battle. Get back on fight!
That fucking place down.
Enemy unit down.
Destroy.
left half track to worry about.
What are my coordinates? Zoom is hot. Fire!
Artillery support is now available.
Let's try save game. Because they can't build anymore. I'll teach them.
Germans are seizing territory from us. We have 300 points left.
What are my coordinates? Get around in there!
Fire!
We're losing ground out there.
Ready to field weapons. Enemy HQ is going down in smoke.
I'll go 150 and I'll be on my way.
The Germans are after one of our munitions points. Enemy unit down.
Fire on it.
Welding, shooting, and sleeping. It's all the same to me. Makes her up as good as new.
Allies are down to 200 points.
What's that lot done?
Move your ass!
Engineers, get the piss pounded out!
Take it fire!
Taking casualties.
Engaging hostiles.
enemy unit down. Points and dropping.
Johnson, you take point.
You can't rebuild their sons.
Infantry squad reporting casualties.
Those 88s are pounding us in a hamburger. Knocking them out would make this day go a hell of a lot smoother. Okay, listen up. A carton of smoke for whoever puts the kibosh on those damn 88s.
Okay, then. The only thing I can possibly do is restart the other level and have a bigger force. It's the only thing I can think of doing.
One of our Shermans has been destroyed. Enemy unit down.
I'm gonna have to work this one out. Well, it's crashed as well. I think that's trying to tell us something, really, isn't it? Okay. Yeah, you know what? Not really feeling it tonight. I hoped I'd have better than that. Yeah, failure in a game crash. See, I got through the hill part, but the part with the reinforcements is not helping me because I can't go take the stuff because I don't have enough. I don't have enough. To repel borders so I can actually get some other bits coming in, you know? Because I have a feeling I may have to do the hill again. Do the hill better, but it was overrunning. There was nothing, there was just like a swarm of them there, and there was nothing I could do in terms of getting any tanks or anything. Because again, if I have the tanks, maybe I have the options to do it, but it was just like a colony of ants just swarming. With that, you just can't do anything. So yeah, I think I'm going to call this one early. I'm going to call this one early tonight. See over the next few days, see what I can look at for any hints or anything about that one, because that was just awful. That was absolutely awful. It was like a one-on-one game against another multiplayer people, and they just absolutely had everything there against me, and it was just like pile on. There was just no way out of it with just three tanks and maybe a little small armored carrier thing, especially not the resources at the start to just go, okay, get this done, hold them off while it's building, and then build up like a game of Risk, and then just expand out at them so they can't do anything. So yeah, sorry it's a small one tonight, but yeah, sometimes you just have to take a loss and rethink and go back. So that's what we're going to do. But thank you for joining us tonight. Thank you very much for the raid, Cammy. Yeah, because it could have been the opposite way around. I played it this afternoon, felt like this, and then decided not to tonight. But we'll see. We'll come back to this. We will do it. I'm not giving up. I'm just needing to think how I can make this easier on myself, because that was pretty much impossible. Especially once I started losing ground. I mean, I took their base out. Brilliant. But in that second point, we just got swarmed. There was just no way. Anyway, thank you very much. I will see you on the podcast on Saturday. I will see you for the ending, probably, of Balan Wonderworld on Sunday, for the Sunday service. Tuesday, some more Crisis, because we're in a tank on Crisis, so there you go. But yeah, you guys take care. I will see you later. If you are watching the Game Awards tonight, enjoy? Possibly. But yeah, I will see you later. You take care. And I'll catch you then. Bye.